I'm gonna stop recording. Oh, fuck, something's in my eye.
They say into your early life, romance came and it ends came.
Are up and Adam, we out of that room. It's bright, nice and early, super early to be exact. We are walking back to Phil's Coffee to get some breakfast. Well, to get some coffee, and then right next door there was a spot where we could get, like, I guess sandwiches. We're gonna see if maybe he has like bacon, egg and cheese, or the store next door has bacon, egg and cheese. I know Phil doesn't have none of that, but yeah, we all here playing. The Rally's lounging like always. So let's see what the day has in store for us. Casey Neistat wanna be here. Billy shirt and everything. We going, where are we going? Right up that way. We're waiting for the trolley car. Last time I was here, I wanted to do the trolley. That was like, it's terrible. Is that better? Whatever. Last time I was here, I wanted to do the trolley car, but I couldn't because I was so focused on getting a booster board. And then when I finally got the booster board, all I wanted to do was ride that thing around. So now what we're doing, we're finally gonna get on the trolley car. And also, I wanted to do this shit since I saw Miss Doubtfire, and Miss Doubtfire was on the trolley. I wanna stand and hold, so hopefully we get to do that. We just got off the trolley. That was fun. Pretty cool. Finally, you know, got to do that.
City.
What?
I said we're in New York City.
And now we're in New York City. Okay, so now we're gonna look for some food and then on to the plans. Before we hit all that construction that you probably hear already, Denise said, we're in Manhattan right now.
It is.
Wow. Kinda does look like Manhattan though. But
more construction going on.
Yeah, more construction going on. So whatever. Let me stop recording! I'm recording here! Oh. Right now, we're walking in this little area, like it's like all secluded. Like, but there's like apartments here. So nice. I love it. Let's look over this way. This is the direction that we're walking. It's going straight. Hold on. Look at the what? Austin Powers car right here. Okay, look, this is what we're doing. So I don't get hit by a car. This is where it's at. This is the direction that we're walking in. And I just love how it looks. It smells good too. But like I said, Denise just keeps saying,
we're in Manhattan right now.
You make me sound like an annoying wife.
Wow.
But it's true.
Wow. Anything else you'd like to add?
It looks just like Manhattan. Maybe not as much people, but same fucking thing.
And it's cleaner too. Sorry all you Manhattaners out there. But I love it here. There's a lot of wind right now, so hopefully you can hear me. But where are we going right now? It wasn't too far from the city. Probably like a 15-minute walk. And I told Denise, I was like, I wanna check out, like, obviously I can't go in, but the IGN building, you know, IGN, fucking the games and media, they cover all that shit. But yeah, and who knows, what if we'll see one of the people outside, like one of the people I'm a fan of, and get an autograph, like
picture?
Get a picture, yeah. Sorry, I was just distracted by all this beauty. Not the city, this.
Yeah.
That IGN, it was a fail. We waited outside. We waited outside for like 15 minutes just to see if, you know, maybe I see one of the reviewers and all that shit. Say what's up, get them in the video.
Some losers.
Nope, some losers.
15 minutes.
Yeah, no. So like I said, it was a fail. There was way too many people in that area. So now, we still haven't found anything to eat, so hopefully we can. Yeah. So that's where we're going. I don't know what else to say. So bye. Something to eat. We haven't found anything. So what we're gonna do is just gonna completely skip breakfast and we're going to In-N-Out. It's gonna be dangerous, but we're gonna do it. We got a first timer right here. It's time. The time has come.
So how long is the whole bus
ride? I should include that.
I killed it?
So I should include it. But yeah, here we go. Denise's first time. Let's get it on footage.
You guys are gonna watch me? I'm scared. What if it's not all about that hype?
We'll see. Uh-oh. What do you think, bro?
Pretty good.
She's lying. So we made it to the top of this hill, but in the back, behind there, I don't know if you can see. Where the fuck is it? Right there. It's Alcatraz. I wasn't that close last time, but it's right there. Let's see if I can zoom in. Right there. There you go, there you go. Clint Eastwood, are you still in there? I still need to know. And there was my girls. Okay, now last time I was here, I didn't get this view because me and Tony was super tired. But there you go. Don't worry, I'm gonna get closer. So a better angle right now. There you go. Look at those people. Now, after going up all those stairs, up the big ass hill, now we're going down the hill. We got one more stop, and then we're going back towards the hotel. But, I ain't gonna lie, after all that in and out, we need this exercise. Oh, man. Oh wow, that's a nice building. Look at this, blue. They must not go into the blue. That one, that's nice. And then look at this one. Can't see. Where's all the fucking trees? All right. So right now,
look at this one.
Super, super. Yeah, she keeps interrupting my vlog.
This is nice.
Look at this one.
That's nice.
That nice. Maybe let me guess. She's gonna interrupt me for this one.
Look at that nice cut grass.
I mean, bushes. Oh, the grass is cut too. Yeah, you can play some. Game there, have a nice little picnic. That guy sounded like he lost control of the car. We rounded off how many miles we did. It said it was 5 of walking, but we just gonna say 10. Because that's what it felt like. Look at this real quick. She's scared. She got a little flat on. And she thinks we gonna fall. Just to be clear. When I was here last, I fell down one of these hills. Like, look at this hill. It sucks because in the camera, you can't really tell. You can't tell how steep it is. It's mad steep. Like, if I let Lorelli go, Lorelli! My baby. So this is just a few seconds later from what I recorded. I ain't gonna lie, I'm a little upset. Because I was trying to take Denise right here, which is the Euphigenia Adult Firehouse.
Oh my god!
But look at it.
Look, I noticed this.
Stylish. shit is all, what are they painting it? Did somebody buy it? Is it under construction? But look, man. Last I was here, I stood right here and I spoke, I talked to myself as Miss Doubtfire. You could you know your dude for your dear? But yeah, it sucks, y'all. Look at her. She's still trying to get the best picture she can. Oh, she ain't even taking pictures. Hold on, I think there's writing on the floor. I heard that there was writing here before. But let's see. Hold on, let's check.
I did not get to see this last time.
Rest in peace, Robin. Robin. Whatever. Thank you, Robin. You were a big part of our childhood.
This is amazing. I didn't even see this.
This has to be the best comment here. Rest in peace, Robin Williams. But Starfire was the shit. There was a line. It just said, being such a big part of my childhood. I still watch it. Still smile. That's dope. All that right there. This little bit right here. Where is it? Right there. I didn't get to see that last time. So. It's dope to see something else now. I'm gonna do this one time for Mrs. Doubtfire. Jump around, jump around. If you remember, that track was when he was throwing a party for his son, and it was jamming. All right, one last detour, and then we're going to the hotel. We were like blocks away from the hotel, and I was like, you know what, might as well get this one out of the way today, since it was kind of, it was like a 10 minute walk from where we were. So I was here, I keep saying last year, I was here
five months ago,
whatever, in March. But when I was, there was just so many people around the house that I couldn't really get to enjoy it and really soak it in, you know. So that's where we're going right now. So let's see if there's a lot of people there, because surprisingly I missed that firehouse. Yeah, there was nobody there.
Well, why?
I don't know. Well, probably because, I don't know, we'll see.
Oh, when you went?
Yeah, there was nobody there when I went. There was nobody there when we went, and the people came like after we left. But let's see how this other spot is. So last time I was here, there was a bunch of people. Thank God there isn't. But yeah, that's nice. That's nice. Oh, real quick, read this. To the fans of Full House, Fuller House, we love you, but please respect our nice neighbors and our quiet street. No double parking, no loitering, no loud talking, no littering, no blocking drivers. Be quiet and be quick and courteous. Don't make anyone say, how rude. As you can see, it's dark outside. As you can probably also see, I got crazy sunburn. I'm gonna have to tell Denise to cover that up with some makeup. But yeah, we was in that hotel room for a while, obviously. As you can see it now it's dark. But yeah, yo, we had to get clean. Shower, all that good stuff. All that stuff that you don't need to know about. But anyway, yeah, I'm on my way. I'm gonna go get some food for us right now. The girl stood in the hotel. And yeah, I'm gonna end it right here. Tomorrow I got some more dope stuff planned. I'm gonna go this way. Anyway, tomorrow I got some dope stuff planned. So stay tuned for that. Subscribe so you can be in the loop of everything. Yeah, don't forget that thumbs up also. And I guess until the next video. Boop. Peace. Peace. Perfect. Boop. Okay, I'm out. Bye. Never.